When I look back at the Eagle design, it was just part of what I was doing because it was a crunch time and we were doing models, we were doing designing, then we were doing more models. So it was just an everyday progression. So it's not just a matter of getting the artwork done, because then you got to make reductions. And then when you get reductions, you have to have what they call test strikes, where they take the blanks, various dimensions of blanks, and they strike what they call trial dies. They have a test strike. And they determine what kind of blank fits the artwork and gets the best fill. But what that means is gets the clearest image. So there's a long process you go through. And then you evaluate. You lay them out and you evaluate each coin struck at different dimensions, and the clearest one and the best struck one is the die with the specific specifications that you go with. It's nothing that, like, you complete the design and in a week you have a coin. No, it could take months. It could take months, and it's a very long, tedious process. When I was working on the design for the Eagle, I never in my wild imagination knew that it would be such a long-lasting coin. And I just knew I wanted something classical and sophisticated to do for that design, because I knew that the Weinmann's reverse was on the obverse. I've done a lot of research on Weinmann. I had a lot of respect for Weinmann. So having all these years, partnering with him on that coin has been very special to me.